Cincinnati CB2 175 bird. That's me cutting it off with my arm on a camera.
Manuals for it here. A little tight here, but it's the hydraulic system running. Very quiet. Safety caging in here. What voltage, Ryan?
480.
480. Here's our control console, foot switch, we got to check a oil filter error, which it's easy enough to, for us to figure out. Might be a cycle time for a leak change filter. Show you how to run this thing too. It's pretty easy. Got the safety blocks with it too right there. Hydraulics are quiet, man.
Yeah, pretty quiet.
Let's run it through some cycles. You're going to want to know a little bit on how to run it. We can do that, you know, technical stuff later, but let's... stuff. I'm gonna run it off the foot switch now. Show me a little control magic here, sir.
High, medium, low. Foot switch on, foot switch off. Operator station on, off. This is your reversal point right here. You can change tonnage, tilt, reversal points. Top stop and speed change just by throwing in a different position. So you want to start at 12, hit enter, come down, speed change, we could change that to 78. Reversal at,
just that simple.
Yeah, pretty easy.
Yeah, and then you can change the tonnage. You're running at 120 right now?
Yeah, we can drop that down. Not that we'll be able to tell through the video, but say you just want 60 tons.
Would it make the hydraulics any different if you put it up, say, like 160, 150, whatever, near the, because it's a 175.
Yeah, we could try that.
Full tonnage.
Right.
Red line.
That's cool. Yeah.
Show the machine surface here too. We're at it. Here's your Omni surface. Still the original mill marks in it. There's the ram upper. Well, let's walk along the front first. Show these. All original. underneath too to show. Hopefully you can see. It doesn't look like anybody's mishit anything here for sure. I mean, it all looks smooth as smooth, oops, smooth surface to me. Can we show light curtains functioning?
Yeah.
Can you cut it off? Because that's one of the things they need a break for, with safety curtains on it. Got it in, we haven't wiped it down. We can do a little bit of, looks like we got a little wipe down we can do on it, and check out that oil filter message. We gotta replace the filter, we'll replace the filter. Nice machine.